the gopan and the ilsa fish. It was the season of ilsa fish. Fishermen could think of nothing but the ilsa fish. Fishmonger sold nothing but the ilsa fish. Come, buy. The price of ilsa is down today. Householder could talk of nothing but the ilsa fish. How much did you pay for that ilsa? You wouldn't believe if I told you. In the palace, the courtiers could discuss nothing but the ilsa fish. Your majesty, you should have seen the huge ilsa. I have caught it was. Stop it! Are you a courtier or a fisherman? The courtier fell silent with downcast eyes and the king felt guilty. I'm sorry, I lost my temper. It is the season of ilsa fish and no other. Not even Gopal can stop anyone from talking about ilsa fish. Not even for 5 minutes. Oh, I think I could your majesty. Let me see. You buy a huge ilsa and bring it to the palace without anyone asking a word about it. I accept your challenge, your majesty. A few days later.
Why is your face half shaven?
I am dressing up to buy a fish.
What's the matter? Why are you smearing yourself with ash?
I told you I am dressing up to buy a ilsa fish.
Listen to me. Please don't go out with this disgracefully rags. What are you up to?
How many times I have to tell you, woman, I am going to buy a huge ilsa fish. It's happened to him. He is gone mad. Gopal brought ilsa fish and started walking through the palace. Yeah, look at that man. Isn't he comical? He must be a madman.
I think he is a mistake.
When Gopal reached the court, what do you want? I want to see the king. You can't see the king. Get away with you. Gopal began to dance and sing loudly inside the palace. He is crazy.
Throw him out at once.
I want to see the king. Let me in. Bring that man to me at once. Gopal was brought before the king. It's Gopal. The man has lost his mind. I think it is one of his crazy jokes. Alright Gopal, why are you dressed up in this ridiculous fashion? Your majesty, you seem to have forgotten something. Forgotten something? Strangely enough, no one seems to be interested in the ilsa fish today. From the market to the place and in the court, not a soul has spoken a word about ilsa fish. Only then the king remembered the challenge he had thrown to Gopal. Ha ha ha! Well, Gopal, congratulations. You have achieved the impossible once again.